Hey, I'm Andy, I'm from Audion, and we're here at the 2022 NAMM show, and I'm here to show you the Evo 16. So here we go. Evo 16 is a 24-in, 24-hour audio interface, and it's got 8 mic preamps on board, and this is an interface category that I think a lot of our fans have been waiting for us to get into for a very long time. It's been long awaited for us to start playing in this game. And this is our first entry into that space. So as you can see, we have 2 mic pres on the front here. They're both combi jacks, but they're also JFET DI inputs for recording guitars and basses. They sound really great. It's actually the same JFET design that's taken from our higher end ID range. And then we have 6 mic pres on the back as well. We also have 2 ADAT inputs and outputs, which allow you to expand up to 24 channels, inputs and 24 outputs. So this really isn't a short-term investment. If you're buying this product, it will grow with you. You can expand it. You can take on larger sessions. It's not something you're going to have to replace. This is really, really a good way to start your studio if that's what you're looking to do. So there's 2 things that I really want to talk about in this product that make it stand out from the rest of the crowd. The first one is this lovely big green button here. This is Smart Gain. So some people might be familiar with this feature as it's on some of the smaller Evo audio interfaces, but this is where it comes into its own. Multiple channels. So what you can do with this product is record 8 channels at the same time and use Smart Gain to dial in the levels automatically. So this not only saves you loads and loads of time if you're recording on your own, but it just saves you time no matter what you're recording. So even if you're a vocalist and you just want to use 1 channel, you can, instead of having to try and sing and dial in the gain at the same time, or record, listen back, adjust, which can be a very long iterative process, Smart Gain allows you to remove all of that and just focus on getting to the music quicker. At Evo, we really believe making music should be easy and recording should be easy, and technology shouldn't get in the way. So Smart Gain's real big part of that ethos. But the killer thing, the thing where it becomes really killer, is on drum kits. So if you're recording a drum kit, set up your mics, start playing, and in less than 20 seconds, this thing will dial in your gain across all 8 channels. In less than 20 seconds. It's absolutely crazy. The next thing I want to talk about is, as you can see, we have a high resolution LCD screen on the front here. What you'd expect to find on here is probably metering, and yes, you can, but we've also taken it so much further with our Motion UI control system. So this is designed to be a fully immersive experience for the user. So as you can see, I press channel 1, it tells me exactly what's going on with that channel. It tells me my gain level right down to the decibel, tells me what input I'm using, and it tells me the channel name that I've named it. But it also provides me an independent meter. Let's say I turn on phantom power for that channel. It will tell me that phantom power is on. And then I can always know what's going on with my signal flow and my audio. I don't have to rely on going onto a host computer and looking in the software to find out why I can't hear signal or to activate features, for example. I can do it all on this screen. So it's designed to reduce your reliance on constantly having to work from companion apps. And it's a really, really powerful tool. And you want this information about your audio displayed in real time, you want it in front of you, not over here on the rack, not in your computer, not flicking to another window all the time. It's, again, trying to streamline the process of working with these larger format audio interfaces. So further along, we have the monitoring. So we have 8 sets of line, we have 8 line outputs on here. So that can be 4 sets of speakers you plug in, or you can send your audio to outboard gear, or you can work with something like a headphone distribution system. So plenty of I/O. Here we have an F button. This is a programmable F button. So this allows you to assign Evo 16's monitoring functions to this button. So you can go into the menu on Motion UI here, and you can just go down to the function button, and you can either set it to be dim, alternative speakers, talkback, or mono. And all you do is you select which one you want, and now when I come back here and select it, it will turn mono on and off. So you can just, it's hardware control, and you know, I feel like a lot of people use this just for their alt monitors to be able to switch between pairs of speakers when they're mixing. We then have 2 independent headphone amps. These are really high grade headphone amps. They can easily power headphones up to 600 ohms. So more than enough for people to use for critical listening. The converters in this are really top end as well. We have a 121 dB of dynamic range. So more than enough again to do high level recording and mixing on. So Evo 16 also comes with a low latency software mixer. This allows you to benefit from direct monitoring, but you can also set up to 4 queue mixes for your artists. So if you're recording a band, for example, you can create independent mixes for each one of your band members so they're comfortable when they're recording. But the craziest thing about this whole product is the price. So in the US, this is retailing for $499 MAP dollars. In Europe, it's $469, including VAT. And in the UK, it's £399 Great British Pounds. So this is a really affordable solution, but it also has the professional audio quality you would expect from both the Evo and Audion brands. So we're really excited about it, and hopefully this will lead to more products like this coming out in that space soon.